exciting is what you can see. I like to get up close and personal too. It's kind of a nice nifty view. You can see everything kind of close, which is nice. And you can kind of see it far off. As for a ranger, it's always important that you can see it far off in the distance. So I've got a little bit of distance. I'm going to go ahead and take out the gate leader as one of the bosses that we're going to take care of. Get it done or not, we'll see. Storyline's fantastic though. Love it. This. What is it? Concentration. What's in here? Oh, goodness. Okay. Let's take out these guys.
Only one way out for you!
Is there another gang lead? Nice hit. This guy's
only ass
in the face. Trying to get a good view here. that's kind of critical on this guy. He's gotta be almost dead. Secret way around though, so we're not gonna use that. Let's go ahead and get ourselves out of here. I don't think there's anything else around here, so we'll move on.
We won't both walk away from this.
Okay. Okay. There's a guy at the distance there. Let's see if he shows his face again.
Won't both walk away from this.
Thank you. Okay. So, from what I understand, the Tanglebrook. Oh, hello.
My steel will strike true.
Mid shot. Damn it, the cancer.
We won't both walk away from this. Sneakily, hopefully without being noticed. Okay, yep, there's nothing there. Okay. We'll unlock this guy. Sidestep here for a second. What do we got? Whoa! Okay, do I have traps or anything like that? Nope. Okay. Back up to right about here. Go there and do rapid shot. What is this, stink beetle? Immunity to mind spells. Okay. Okay, keep trying. Right. Shot a little bead of nastiness at me. Okay, let's see here. The other one sounded like it was right around the corner, so let's see if I can sneak up on it. Yeah, there it is. My steel will strike true!
Oh, take that. I am dazed. There we go. All right. Sweet. Oh, that would be a trap. Let's see if we can disable this. Oh, we can't. Can we not? I don't have anything in that skill.
I don't think I'm gonna go open the door then. Hello. Dagger plus one. No, thank you. Got plenty of weapons. So they said down in the basement we'd find the tunnels. These must be the tunnels. Wow. If you remember back in the other videos, the rapport was that there would be a chessboard down here. And sure enough, there's a chessboard here. It turns out this is, like, life-size chess that they were playing. Oh. Hello. Oh, and there's traps, too. Did that say Lady Tinglebrook? Uh-oh. There's a large hole in the side of Lady Tinglebrook's skull. The contents have been violently removed. Whatever caused this, it wasn't the Wailing Death. Okay, so her brain's missing. Oh, and I got a two-bladed sword plus one. I'm gonna pick that up. Heck yeah! That's cool. Plus one. That's cool. There is a lot of traps around here. Okay, let's get back to this part. We'll go back the way we came. Because there's another side to this. Right across the way. I'm gonna see as to what's around here. Worthless money, because I got plenty of it. Again, worthless. Oh, hello. I'm gonna charm person. Okay, rapid shot on these guys. Oh, keep it going! Yeah! Go Ranger! That was pretty cool. Okay, let's see if we can open this chest here. And I don't need that, so there's boxes. You never know what you can run into. You never know what you're gonna find either. Such as weapons. Ooh, absolutely. Give me this. On a recall, we'll move to here. Those arrows will move right there. Always can accept more arrows, because you never know how much you're going to be using. Speaking of which, I could probably use those right there and just kind of stockpile them. Okay. So this must be the way into the prison. Yep, prison main floor. Why am I sneaking? Let's scoot ourselves around. Yep. Note. Okay. Get rid of the guy with the two swords.
I'll carve you!
Prison looks like. It's around here, but we gotta be careful. Okay. What does this guy have? Yeah, what's this? Oh, a desk. Okay. Check that out. See what's going on here. I don't need a bullet. Rangers don't use bullets. Here. Nice. then. Use one of these. We can do that. And we'll actually use you. Good shit. There. Okay. Open you up. Comma. Okay. We are now in the prison. I think this is a whole new set of things that we need to take care of. I think I'm going to pause right here, save it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.